Hello everyone, myself Ashnavi of 9th grade from St. Anthony's High School. Even I was taking part in this competition. The competition was handmade cottage, which means we have to make something best with the waste. Generally, we'll go somewhere, we'll search for our materialistic things like rubber, clips and everything. So, I have a best idea for you and I was making a multi-storage basket. So, for this, the material required are Fevicol and a stick which is available in our home, cardboard which is cut at the round, scissor and newspaper. Now let's start our project. First, take a cardboard and with the help of the gum, paste it on the newspaper. After pasting like this, now take a stick and a newspaper and roll it as I was showing. Roll it like this. Now take one rolled newspaper and see the measurement of the circle. Now, take 4 round papers and take the measurement of this paper and cut it into pieces as I am showing. Now, insert it inside the 4 papers. Can see it was totally ready. We can store our materialistic things in this. As you can see. So please like my video and share it as much as possible. Thank you.